We have not wanted to get into a battle with you. We made the point today our battle is with Betsy Cadwallader.
Yeah, and so what that is where the battle should be.
The last thing we want is to have a battle with you, and that's partly why we've come here today, is to say, because many
this
of...
Is, Sandy, this is nothing to do with it.
We understand
the
that.
The opportunity we've got yeah. to speak
Sandy,
to
we do understand that.
No, it wasn't. I wasn't coming tonight. This is a joint GMC meeting where they're listening to a speaker from the NEC. It's nothing to do with it.
Yeah, but the thing is, Sandy, you haven't got back to anyone that sent you emails or anything.
No, I said to Mike... I think Mike will say this.
Let's be fair, Sandy, I did, following on from that, I have sent you a second asking for clarification on your first response. Your comments about wanting healthcare that's fit for the 21st century concerned me, because it's exactly the same terminology that Betsy Cadwallader used, and that was a concern to me, and that was why I asked for clarification. Well, I've got copies of the emails and I didn't have a response, and the overwhelming majority of people who've been coming to us have been saying we're not getting a response. If you're a member of the group that's on there, you'll see that we've been very clear in saying this isn't about having a go at people. These people that we've come to speak to today are not the people that we want to fight with. These are the people that we want to work with. And there's a massive palpable concern in Flint that for some reason you were not engaged with us. And we had a concern that we realise the position that you're potentially in. You're AM of the government party. Leslie Griffiths is the person ultimately who will either sanction or make an issue of that. And we had a concern that the position that you were in was in somehow stifling your ability to perhaps stand up and say what you wanted to say.
No,
if your position is that the delivery of 21st care, century healthcare that serves the people of Flint is similar to that of Betsy Cadwallader, and that means the closure of Flint Hospital, that's fine if that's the position that you have. We don't know, and that's the problem that we have.
The recommendations aren't out yet, and I think that's the point you're all missing.
It's not.
No, it's not the point. We want to know how you're going to fight for us, whether you're with us or
not. What I am saying to you is exactly what I have said. This is a Betsy Cadwallader consultation. It's got another month to go. I am asking questions. I don't know if anybody was there when I was in the meeting, listening to what I said.
No. And
I think the questions I asked were pertinent, and we need answers too.
Were you not aware that David Hanson and all our councillors coming to the 6 o'clock meeting?
Yes, I was.
So wouldn't it have been march with us on that particular day?
I am Sandy Mewies, and I know
who you are, but
surely you should stick with the people that voted.
Yeah,
that's
what I've come here for tonight is I don't think this meeting should be disrupted.
It's not. We haven't come to disrupt the meeting.
I was told today that you were coming here.
Well, who's told you? Because I don't know.
Well,
whoever told you, it was misinformed.
It was one of your group.
Well, we had one of your own.
Right. It was one of your group.
And people can't get to you to speak to you about certain issues regarding the hospital.
Disgusting.
I have had letters from loads of people.
Can I just finish, please? Apparently, what I've heard, they cannot get to you. They can't reach to you. So what have you got a surgery for? If you're not there in the surgery to answer these questions for people, you do not instill confidence in me.
I was at a surgery today.
Yeah. We tried, didn't we?
We've been trying to get in touch with you.
Well, there's a lot of people who've been trying to get in touch with you.
And they cannot give reply to any messages.
I have replied. No, I'm not here to defend myself. It's up to you to choose what you do.
Why are you asking me to
reply? Yes, and I am doing what I think is the best.
Well, I don't believe in that, because I think that you should be voicing for your constituents, not for yourself. How they've changed the policies in Parliament to do that, because before, yes, at one time you always went back to your constituents, found out what they wanted, and then you went in Parliament and voted according to that. They've changed that in the last few years, and it's wrong. No democracy.
What I won't answer is intimidating emails, and I won't do that. I wouldn't. And I have got emails which I've had today. Which I've been out all day today, and I'll be answering tomorrow. and I will be answering Mike, and that's as much as I'm going to say to you. I came to sell you today. Please don't feel that I'm frightened to face up to people, because I'm, well, that's what I've been told, and that, and that's what I am telling you. Well,
whoever's told you that we've come here to disrupt the meeting, you've been very well informed.
Well, well, let's not say disrupt them. It's, this is nothing to do. It's nothing to do with this meeting. It's not even to do with this constituency. It's strange. But do remember that this is part of a. It's nothing to do with our.
Sandy, can I just give one succinct response?
It's all bleach, yeah?
Sandy, can I just give one succinct response to what
we've
done?
Yeah,
I'm willing to say. You arrived here all guns blazing.
Yep.
You came here to say that you've come here to complain about the fact that we're here to disrupt this meeting. That's what you said, and you weren't happy about it. We have no intention of disrupting the meeting. We told the police that when they arrived. We told the chair of the meeting. We went in, two of us quietly, to speak to the chair of the meeting to say we have no intention whatsoever of disrupting your meeting. And she agreed that we could speak for 5 minutes. Now, if the people who were running the meeting felt... So you might want to withdraw the comments that you made, and the implication that you gave that we were here.
No.
You're RAM. We want to engage with you. We don't want to fight with you. You said, Sandy, that you would not. One thing that you won't do is be intimidated. It's you that was the intimidatory person here.
Right.
You stormed through when you said that. That's my opinion. You can laugh it off if you want. That's fine. We wanted to engage with you. You're I am.